बुढ़ापे में और स्टूडेंट और बीएससी थर्ड ईयर जूलॉजी. टुडे विल स्टार्ट्स फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर 16th पेपर दैट इज पैरासाइटिक प्रोटोजोआ. पैरासाइटिक प्रोटोजोआ एंड हेलमिंथ्स फर्स्ट. हेलमिंथ्स फर्स्ट पैरासाइटिक प्रोटोजोआ एंड हेलमिंथ्स फर्स्ट 16th D. फर्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू पैरासाइटोलॉजी. टॉपिक इंट्रोडक्शन टू Introduction to Parasitology. Introduction to Parasitology. Definition of parasites. Definition of parasites. Next, and host. Parasitism, types of parasites and host. Parasitism and types of parasites, host-parasite relationship.
Types of parasites and host parasite relationship host parasite relationship. This paper that is parasitic protozoa and helminth first paper 16th D paper. First topic starts that is the introduction to parasitology. In this topic include this definition of parasites and host parasitism, types of parasites and host parasite relationship. First introduction to parasitology. What is meant by parasitology? Parasitology means study of parasites. Parasitology is the branch of biology or science which deals with the study of parasites. Parasites means to depend on the other host. They cannot prepare the self food material. They are totally dependent on their host because they could not be prepared its self food material to live inside. Two types of parasites, that is ectoparasites and endoparasites. Ectoparasite means to live on the body surface of host, and endoparasites means to live in the body of host, that is called as endoparasites. And in this parasitology, study of protozoan parasites, helminth parasites and nematode helminth parasites, Platyhelminth and Nemathelminth, these parasites. First is definition of parasites. Parasites means which are depend on the host and to ingest the food material from their host to live in the intestine. Different types of parasites, that is protozoan parasites, element parasites, to live in the different location in the body of host, that is intestine, liver, blood and different type of muscles, tissues, depend on this specific parasite. First we will start, that is the parasites. Introduction to parasitology. Protozoa These protozoan parasites also present in the intestine, amoeba, Entamoeba histolytica, Giardia intestinalis, Balanitidium, all these parasites are also, that is the parasites to live in the Entamoeba histolytica, Entamoeba gingivalis, this parasite also live in the intestine at different location in the body of host. This protozoan parasites. Today we will start helminth parasites. Helminth means, in helminth two phylum. Number one, Platyhelminths. Platyhelminths, and second, Nemathelminths. Platyhelminths. In this Platyhelminthes, two classes are there. Class Cystoda, and Trematoda, and some, that is other also, but main two classes, that is the parasites. Nemathelminthes, class Nemathoda, this is the phylum. Nemathelminthes, class Nemathoda. This is Cystoda and Trematoda. In Cystoda, Platyhelminthes, Cystoda, and one is class, that is Turbellaria. Turbellaria. But this Turbellaria, some parasites are semi endoparasitic, and some species are the totally tree living, that is totally not included in the endoparasite or parasitic. But nematodes and cystotrematodes are the total
totally live in the endo or ectoparasites.
That is the endoparasites
live in the body of host. Ectoparasites, that is the insect, that is ticks, mite, head louse, all these are the ectoparasites, that is the phylum Arthropoda. That also parasites, but that is the ectoparasite, live on the body surface of cattle and human also. Pubis louse, head louse, all these types of hair, ticks, mites, goatseed वगैरह जे असते ते, that type of and mosquito also, that is the ectoparasites, live on the body surface and to suck the blood and to causing the different types of diseases. In this platyhelminthes, this platyhelminthes, Cystoda and Trematoda. Platy means flat, and helminthes means worm, flat worm, flat worm. These parasites are the flat worm, dorsoventrally, both the dorsoventrally saturn, tape-like. That is called as tapeworm. Cystoda laga anta, that is the flatworm or tapeworm. Tape like elongated segmented body present in the cystoid parasite. Tinea saginata, tinea solium and other all cystoids. This segmented elongated body 2 cm to meters, 20 meters also, or 10 meters long, and thousands of segments, 100, 200, 300 segments also, some parasites present in the cystoid parasites. First, cystoid plus cystoda. Topic, that is the introduction. Introduction. Introduction to parasitology. Introduction to parasitology. Plus cystoda. Cystodes are both the dorsoventral flatter. It is commonly called as flatworm. Tapeworm. Flatworm means both the dorsoventrally flattened, and tapeworm means tape like body, segmented body, tape like elongated. This is the scolex. Number of suckers, 4 suckers are present on the scolex. Rostellum, rostellar hooks. This is the rostellum, rostellar hooks. Hooks, suckers. And total, this is called as scolex. Scolex. This is the neck.
and this type of tape like body segmented segmented body and this is the immature segment, some immature segment, and after that some mature segment. This is the immature segment. Immature segment. This is mature segment. Mature segment. And last, that is the gravity. Gravity segment. Means body divided into three parts: scolex, neck, and strobila. Strobila means all segmented body, that is immature, mature, and gravid segments are present in the strobila. In this strobila, this three types of segments: immature. Immature means that maturity, that in this segment maturity is not occurs, and mature segment, both the reproductive develop in the mature segment, because these cystoid parasites are the monoecious or hermaphrodite. Monoecious or hermaphrodite. Hermaphrodite means both the reproductive systems are present in the same individual or same segment, because each and every segment consisting of the both the reproductive system, that is male reproductive system as well as female reproductive system present, each and every segment containing the both the reproductive system organs present in the system, and thousands of segments are present in the single cystoid or one entire cystoid. Some species are very small, and some species of parasites, that is Tinea pseudium, Tinea saginata, this type of cystoid are very long, elongated, and number of segments in present in this cystoid. This scolex is the holdfast organs. Scolex is the holdfast organs, because this scolex to attach the intestinal wall in the body of host. Because this Tinea saginata or Tinea pseudium live in the body of pig, and Tinea saginata live in the body of cattle, buffalo, cow, ox, all these type of cattle. This scolex is the holdfast organs, and suckers also present in the scolex. These suckers to attach the intestinal wall of host and holds strobili in the small intestine, swimming in the small intestine, and whole body or strobili to absorb the digestive food material from their host. Because in this cystoid parasite, intestine is totally absent, not circulatory system and alimentary canal also present. Whole strobili mouth is absent, means totally alimentary canal is absent, and whole body to absorb the food material from the host. They cannot be ingested through mouth because mouth is absent, or alimentary canal or digestive system is totally absent, and whole body to absorb the their food material from their host. Host kadun te food material absorb kela jata ani that food material to ingest some very little type of enzymes secretion at the time of to ingest or absorption of food material, because that level of food material to convert and to absorb the food material from their host. This type of nature of cystoid parasite, this scolex suckers, four suckers are present, rostellum, rostellar hooks are also present, rostellar hooks, that is the whole first organs to attach the intestinal wall of host or any place location. Neck is present here, unsegmented neck region, immature segment, very germ cells are present in this immature segment, mature segment, both the reproductive organs, that is male, in the male reproductive organs, serous pouch present, testis present, vasa efflexia, vas deferens also, all these reproductive organs present in this male, and female also, cystic, that is genital pores, vagina, uteri, ovary, uterus, all these are the female reproductive organs. Means each and every segment containing both the reproductive organs present, and here cell fertilization or cross fertilization takes place in this cystoid parasites. This host is, that is the Tinea solium, Tinea saginata, that is the one example, and that parasite live in the intestine of Tinea saginata, live in the intestine of cattle, and Tinea solium live in the intestine of pig. This is the cystoid parasites. Parasites means totally depend on the other host. Parasitic protozoa, that is the introduction to parasitology. In this introduction to parasitology, cystoid, trematode and nematodes. Trematode also, that is commonly called as flatworm or fluke, flatworm or fluke. Trematode लेफ्ट वर्म और फ्लूक, इट इज कॉमनली कॉल्ड एज लेफ्ट वर्म और फ्लूक बिकॉज डोर्सो वेंट्रली लैटरल रिमेटोड पैरासाइट आल्सो एंड लिप वर्म आल्सो इट इज कॉल्ड एज लिप वर्म लेफ्ट वर्म एंड फ्लूक. Next class, Nematoda. That is commonly called as flatworm, nipworm, and fluke. Common name. These trematode parasites also live in the intestine, liver, and blood also. In cystoid parasites, cystoid parasites. Host. Total life cycle completed, and it required two hosts. One is definitive host, and second is intermediate host. Definitive host and intermediate host. In definitive host, that is adult liver, adult worm liver, and intermediate host larval forms. Intermediate host to develop the larval forms, or sometimes some incubation period that larval forms are developed. Okay, thank you. Remaining part we will take next lecture.